We're at the Gerald Lynch Theater at John Jay College here on the west side of Manhattan on West 59th Street. And we're here rehearsing Rossini's wonderful La Cenerentola.
Cener in Italian means cinders, so it's the cinder girl, same thing, Cinderella. And it's the story everybody knows. The only difference is we don't have silver slippers. In this, we have magic bracelets, matching bracelets, which is actually the Italian tradition versus the tradition that we all know.
My name is Kelly Singer, and I'm playing Clorinda in La Cenerentola. She is Cenerentola's ugly stepsister. This opera is hilarious. There's so much going on stage, and musically there's so much going on as well. You're just gonna laugh all night.
Beth Clancy, who's doing our costumes, has just done a terrific job with it. We had a lot of fun picking, you know, colors and fabrics, especially for the two sisters.
The stepsisters have very brightly colored, a lot of patterns. We like to play with a lot of colors for us. Of course, Cenerentola's wedding dress and the ball gown that she wears are just, they're sparkly and beautiful, and everybody looks very regal in this.
La Cenerentola is a Rossini opera, and it was quite popular for him. He was an instant success. He wrote so many operas.
Rossini is very challenging for singers, but it's very lively. Being able to work with Gary and Jay has been such an honor.
Every opera you do is going to be challenging, but this has its particular challenges of style, of accuracy. The voices all have to be very, very clearly and harmonically in tune with each other, and it demands both musical and comic style.
These are our graduate students and our professional studies students. Most of them are leaving here and going out into the world at the end of the semester, at the end of this production.
My colleagues have been so wonderful. Everybody's just, you know, so happy to be working on such a fun opera, and we all get along really great. It's all very, very fun.
The music is delicious. The comedy is delirious. The singers are spectacular, the costumes are drop-dead gorgeous, and just the style itself is something that everyone should experience.